All right, so getting going here, I am starting with the end results. So here I am showing what the final product ended up looking like. I added these mounts to the back of my tonneau cover, which allows me to transport at least two bikes. You could probably fit a third one in there facing in a different direction if you wanted to. But this allows me to also continue to use the tonneau cover, fully being able to open it, flipping it open without any interference at all. I'll show you the clearance on that later on here. But at the end of the day, it's permanently locked or attached to the tonneau cover. This is a 2016 or a third generation Tacoma short bed, and this is the factory OEM tonneau cover. The bikes are completely secure. We did a four-hour road trip into the Mammoth, California area, and we did some off-roading, you know, enough to shake it up quite a bit, and at no point did I have any sort of concerns. The entire setup ended up being pretty secure. I'm pretty happy with it, and I'm sure that anyone that is able to put a similar setup together in their truck is going to be pretty happy as well. Anyway, I'm still putting together the other videos in the right sequence here. Yeah. So if you subscribe to this, or if you just come back, hopefully it won't take too long after I've posted this one, so you can see the follow-up. Alrighty, thank you so much for watching.